Hi teacher, my name is Hernandez and I am an engineering student and this is my daughter. I got up at 4:45 in the morning and get ready for school. At 6 o'clock, I wait for 2 minutes of transportation to go to school. At 25 past 6, I arrive at school. From 7 o'clock in the morning to 3 o'clock in the afternoon, I have classes. From 3 o'clock to 4:30 is the time it takes to get home. From 4:30 after school, I take a nap. From 5:30, I take this time to eat. From 6:15, I do my homework. From 9 o'clock p.m. I'm taking a shower. From 9:30 p.m. I get a dinner. From 9:30 p.m. I am on my phone and I listen to music and I am playing video games in my school. And finally, 11 o'clock p.m. At this time, I usually fall asleep. This is my daily routine and this is all. Thanks.